Hi, everyone. I'm here again. I really like this game. I don't know, I seem to play it a lot. It's like literally the only thing I've uploaded to my channel. Or maybe I've uploaded other things. I don't even know. It's been so long. Ooh, pretty red clouds. But yeah, today I'm making a map, as you can see over there. Can't make a pointer over there. Over there. Over there. Yeah, over there. No. Well, specifically over there. But, you know. So, yeah. I already kind of started over here. Spent like an hour on just this little thing. I mean, I think it looked pretty good. See, it's like got lights and stuff, and it looks pretty good. And the back is sky texture because sky texture is a thing. Because apparently that's like a popular thing for people to do, is make it sky texture for whatever reason. Anyway, let's do this. I highly doubt that these are going to be able to copy over. Actually, if I do this grid size, then I should be able to copy things. If I do C, oh gosh. No, of course it didn't copy it. How do I make it copy entities? Save me! Hold on, let me look it up. Damn it. Copy. And. Oh. Okay. Okay, that's a thing. I'm gonna have to bind something to that. Let's bind M. Is M bound to anything? Oh, yup, it sure as shit is. Apparently N selects all entities. So that's some good shit. I'll make it B. So bind B. Apparently it's ent. What is it? It's ent select. Ent select incel. So if I do that and then hit B, then jack diddly shit will happen because I can't do this properly, can I? What the fuck? Yeah, of course, when I type it in the fucking console, it works. Whatever, whatever. That such is Sauerbraten. Okay, I'm not sure how this is gonna work. If I wanna, do that, and then I say R and then scroll. Oh, damn it. Okay. Yeah, how about no? I'm not okay with this. How about well, that's fucking brilliant. Let's try this. Okay, how the fuck am I supposed to do this? I'm actually really, really confused. Am I supposed to do it like that? Except not like that? Like that? Am I supposed to say... No. That's how you do it. But that's not where I want it. Damn it. Okay. Shit. No! Okay, well, I mean... Alright, I guess. Oh shit, yeah, I should probably switch my display mode real quick so you can actually see what the hell I'm doing. There we go. Well, this is my first ever actual Sauerbraten map ever. This is my first ever map on any game like this. I've never made a map before. I've always tried, but it's just never finished anything. And today is that day that that changes. Supposedly. Maybe instead if I took this, because this is a corner piece right here, and I can just rotate that however the hell I want. If I took this and said, there's an entity right there, so if I do int cell, and then I say boom, and I say paste, and it's all fucked up, then I can say, wow, look at that, I did it, wow, I'm magical, fucking, damn it, am I gonna have to fix this every single fucking time? I don't know. I guess we'll see, won't we? Yeah, I know. Instead of taking three foot sections, I can just copy these small ass chunks and then paste them. Ah, what the fuck? Oh. Might help. Just a bit. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Okay. Okay, this is pretty good so far. There's supposedly a way to make particles. Well, there's a lot of different particles. There's lightning, there's steam, there's water, there's flames, there's smoke plumes, there's lens flares. Okay. Alright, so if I can I just do new int? Only allowed in edit mode. Unknown entity type. Good Good shit. Hey, it doesn't know anything. Smoke 10. What's the next thing? Height. Okay. And then RGB. Whoa, dude. That's some smoke. Okay, see, that's more like it, and that's actually some damn smoke. Okay. Radius and height 100 is classic style. So this is just... Oh, fuck what I do. Okay. That was almost really bad. Glad I'm not in multiplayer. Well, that's smoke, man. It's pretty Smokey the Bear. You know, that was shit. Let's not do that. I don't know what I'm trying to do. Well, I know what I'm trying to do, I just don't know how to do it. C and then V. And then what the fuck? Sauerbraten. And C and then V and then what the fuck, Sauerbraten? Gonna be a common utterance in my video. Is what the fuck's Sauerbraten? Oh shit! I just realized I didn't make an inner corner. Well, time to make an inner corner. Hot dog. Hot dog. Hot dog. Hot diggity dog. Yup. Okay, let's... This is a small ass map. Anyway, it's actually pretty big for what I'm trying to build. I'm just trying to build a little kinda... I don't even know what the hell I'm trying to build, okay? I'm just trying to build something. It'll kinda turn into something when it's done. What is this shit? Oh, my eyes twitching. Fuck you. Paste. Okay. I gotta make an inner corner. Somehow. I feel like if I grid sized down, and then was a lazy motherfucker with this and did pow pow pow. What the fuck is my tech? Okay. Oh shit, yeah. What is scale, boys? What is scale? I forgot that when you're scaled down, it scales down whatever the hell you're pasting, so there you go. And then scale down. But you know what I mean? Like... Maybe if I just do it from scratch, it'll be easier. Actually, no. It won't be easier. I'm just gonna tell that to fuck off. Because that's just gonna be kind of like in the way. And so is that. So the inner corner. Okay, so I see what I need to do. I need to rotate this like that, and then rotate this like that. I think. Shit? Question mark? Okay. Yeah, like that. But that doesn't look right. What the fuck? Oh, okay, never mind. I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. Okay, we can ignore all this shit. Until all this shit to go away. Because it's confusing me and I don't like it. And yeah. You're all gonna go away. So what I think I'm gonna do for the inner corners go like this. Actually, just tell all this to die. No, you're gonna die, okay? Sorry, but it has to happen. And then you're gonna get pasted there, and you're gonna get rotated. But not on the right face! There we go. And then copy this shit, too. So from there, it's like right there, so 1, 2, 3 up, and damn it, paste, wow, look how incredibly ghetto this is, and then turn it, wow, look at me, mom, I'm a proper Sauerbraten mapper. Except I'm not, because I'm actually really bad. So I feel like if I did that. Nope. That's not what I want. I feel like if I did that and that, and then turned on all faces. I swear there's a hotkey for this, but in fact, I'm gonna look it up. All faces, right here. All faces. There's not a hotkey! What the hell? Okay. Well, that's stupid. Who would have ever thought that they needed a hotkey for that, you know? Like, oh, we don't need a hotkey for this shit. It's fine. People will figure it out. Hey, that actually looks pretty good. I'm liking this a hell of a lot more than I liked the other. This corner took me absolutely ages to do. And this is really making me mad. So I'm gonna fix it real quick. There you go. take that and then copy it and then paste it there. Okay, I see this coming along. Okay, now I'll take that. Okay. Take these, tell them to fuck off. I'll take, yeah. Do that there, and then that there, and then that there again, and there you go, there's your proper corner. Except the light's all the fucking way out here, and I still haven't gotten this shit yet, so let's rectify that, shall we? Okay, this looks kind of balls. I'm not gonna lie. But, you know, sometimes just shit's gotta look balls. What the fuck did I just do? I have no idea. I could have done that so much faster and so much easier. Again, what the fuck did I just do? Dude, why is this so difficult right now? There we go. See, not that hard. See? Again, not that hard. This one's gonna be a bitch. I can already tell. What the fuck? Okay, let's try that again. Let's make those die. Oh man, look at that. Let's reality warp real quick. I love bending space-time, don't you? There we go! There we fucking go! That actually looks pretty nice. Not gonna lie, that looks pretty nice. Okay. Well, now we have a corner piece. But this corner piece is missing some precious light. So, yes, fuck you. How's that render? Not at all, that's how it renders. What I'm gonna hate is using two lights around this corner, because that's what it looks like it's gonna have to happen. Hell, maybe even three. Maybe just put the lights in a better place. I'm in a better place now. That's better. Yeah, that works better. Anyway. This is gonna be equally flustering. Put it that way. Hey, it actually works. Nice. Okay, well, yeah, good size up. Pull this. Do a good old ent cell. And say copy. Shit, Bob. Ent cell, copy, paste. Ta-da! It's a corner. It doesn't look very good, but it is definitely a corner. It's okay. It's okay. Oh no, it's sky. Whatever shall I do? It's almost looking gonna fall off the map, but I'm not. Just kidding. Actually, real quick, I want to try something that will be an amusing gag. Just make a little box, right? Just make a little box. Okay, nothing too simple. Nothing too simple. Yeah, because in Sauerbraten everything's complicated. Nothing too difficult, as I would have said, if I wasn't such a fucking dumbass. See, it's like, oh look, it's a box, but you can actually go in the box, and it's like, whoa, dude. The world doesn't exist. Yeah, you know. Just phase through the world. You spend a lot of time making a fucking selection, and it's like, ha 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 ha, you fucked up. What? Sauerbraten, please stop. I'm confused. Everything's gone. Except it's not. Okay, I'm done. That's really weird. Okay, I'm gonna have a piece gallery real quick, just for future, just for, you know, reference thingy. Just come copy paste shit, you know? See. Yeah. I'll just make it all the way over here because the likelihood of me having to come over here for any reason is very low. Boom. Boom. And cell C. Boom. Whee! All the way over here. Paste. Whee. the ground, select this, end cell, and then hit C. That's the one. That's the one. And hit V. Oh wow, look at that. So now we got all the things. We got a corner, we got an inside corner, an outside. I don't know what the fuck this is. Is this an inside corner or an outside corner? This is really bothering me now. Inside corner versus outside corner. Guys, it makes so much sense. It makes so much sense. Hold on. Okay, listen, look at this shit. That's what it is, okay? That's okay. I'm now no longer confused. So hold on. Just for reference, throw it up here in the corner. So this is an inside corner, this is an outside corner. Okay, I'm no longer confused. I'm glad we can get that cleared up. Okay. That was actually really bothering me. Really a lot. Okay. Well, now we got those pieces. Now, kind of what I want to do here is I want to take one of these and then do it. So I'm going to C and then V. And then what I want to do here is I want to take. Actually, no. I'll do this a few more times. Here we go. And then I want to take this entire thing that I just built. Including this, you piece of shit. Including that, copy it, and paste it. Ah, fuck. Yeah, that worked out real well. How big is this? 1, 2, 3, 8. 1, 2, 3, 8. That's how you count, kids. 1, 2, 3, 8. Fuck. Missed it by one. Okay. Looks like I don't know how to count. Oh, what the fuck? There we go. That's not what I want. Damn it. Okay. When you do it all wrong, and you don't actually select the entities, and then you're like, ha ha ha, ha 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 ha, ha 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 ha, pillow pets. What? There we go. Fuck yeah, dude. Fuck yeah, that was easy. Yeah! Woohoo! I'm making a map, fuckers. Alright. So I got this down. And, I mean, Hold on. Shit, that's not what I wanted to press. Let me see here. Hurry up, program. Unspecified program is unspecified. No. It's that one. Okay, so hold on. Let me get this shit open. That one. And then that one. Yeah. You see this? See this? This is GIMP. That one. There you go. That's GIMP, boys. Okay, so, what I want to do here is I want to say, so I got this thingy down. I almost made a swastika. That was weird. I just felt compelled. Just like, what? No, not YouTube friendly, guys. Dude, I'm so good at drawing. That actually makes me really mad. I'm gonna fix that. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Okay, well. So I got this thing. And what I kind of want to do is I kind of want to go like. Have this be a room. Kind of like that. And then have this be another room. I should have made this image a lot bigger. Hold on. Ow. You know, how do I fucking shrink this down? Oh, look at that. Nice. I didn't even need to. Ah, fuck. What am I doing? Oh, what the? No. Okay, I need to rectangle select this shit. And then I need to. What am I doing? What? Oh. No, I don't want that. Then I want to go like that. Oh, yeah, boys. Oh, yeah, Mr. Krabs. There we go. Fucking hell. Okay. So let's change this to smaller. Now, to correspond to the smaller layout. Woo. Okay, woo. It's another room that's like that, but it's like right next to it. And then there's like. So there's like a hall, right? There's a hall that leads over and over like that, and then like that. And I'm gonna need a fucking bigger piece of paper again. I'm an idiot. Why am I drawing this like this? But anyway, so you take this. And then you take whatever the hell this is, and then it all goes into a room that's like this. But it's like also off the screen too. And it's kind of a bigger room. See, like that. Then there'll be like fucking shit right here. I don't know, like a map signature or something. I don't know. And then there will be a room, and it'll be like a team play thing. Like, hey, there's a flag right here and right here. Or you can use it as a death match thing. There's flags, death everywhere. Woo! You know? No, it's a shitty idea. I don't know. I think I'm just gonna use it as a flag. Or no. Probably. Yeah, probably no. I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna use this for. I might just say fuck the flags and then anybody spawns anywhere. Okay. That's what I'm gonna do. Okay. So yeah, this is my idea on what I'm doing. Whee! I'm freaking it out. Whoa, look at that. Wow, I've been recording for 41 minutes. Holy hell. That's a long ass time. Dude, nobody's gonna watch this video of me fucking around for 41 minutes. 42 now. Damn, okay. Hey, I was gonna turn the Sauerbraten music on, but I totally fucking forgot. Oh, wow. There's the music! I can hear the gunshots, but where's the music? Where's the music? Play it. Play it. Play the music. Load. I feel like that should be a command. There should be a command to load configuration files. I'm pretty sure there is, I'm just an idiot. Okay. So anyway, now that we have that glorious thing, I'm gonna take that and copy this entire thing all the way to here and say paste. And then fuck you right in the ass. Right in the ass. Okay, because first of all, I didn't select it right. And second of all, fuck you right in the ass. There we go. And now, if I say select dense. Oh, wow, that's a lot of balls. Ha, 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 ha. That was funny and original and joke and fuck. It's way late at night. Yeah. What time is it? Time to get a watch. Time to get a watch. What time is it? What time is it? .com. Is that a website? I don't know. It's 3 in the morning. That's beautiful. Okay. What time is it? .com needs to be a thing. Guys, get on that right now. Right now. Get on top of it right the fuck now. Okay. Okay. I don't want to make it like right. Did I hit C already? Okay, I'm boo. The fuck? Why can't I select shit properly? I said use this as the fucking source. Or does this set the source? I don't fucking know anymore. I don't fucking know. Okay. select entities and hit C, and then if I go here and then hit V, and then it's fucking the same. I don't like that. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm probably being an idiot. 1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Okay, it's 19. So now we need to count 19 from there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, 15, 17, 19. I get really confused. Ha! I'm an idiot. Okay, let's try that again, except this time for real. There we go. Except this time for real. Wow, that's super confusing. You can walk right off the map. I don't care. Out the... No! No! Chocolate is a delicious fruit, guys. Chocolate is a delicious fruit. Edit, Matt. Clip. Oh. Aha! I'm like, why can't I see it? It's like, oh, I have that turned on. Oh, fuck me. I was supposed to make these not wallable. So you just kind of fucking... Invisible walls, man. Whatever. Doesn't matter. It's my first map. I'm doing a good job so far, I think. Question mark? That is a matter of opinion, I suppose. I might use a lot more of this map than I thought I would originally need. So there's 3, that's 9, that's 12, that's 15. I had to think about that real fucking hard. Shit. Got it and select. Oh boy, that's not the right direction, because fucking Sauerbraten knows its shit real good. Hey, look, a reminder. Because this is important, right? No, it's not. Not at all. It's a reminder. It's my first map. It's map building. You probably didn't care because this isn't a stream. And you're just watching the whole thing. Why did I even set this up? I don't know. It's not even fucking important. I don't know, man. If I only knew why I do the things that I do. I rhymed, and I am a good man for rhyming, because rhyming is fun. Okay. Are you a good man? Because good men go to hell. What? I don't know what I'm trying to say with that. I'm fucking popping out. No! No! Okay. I don't even have a roof yet. Let's build a roof. Let's build a roof. Actually, first, I'm gonna save before I fuck myself over. I'm gonna save real quick. Not untitled, you piece of shit. See, it's looking good. It's looking pretty good. Hey, I have an idea. I have an idea. If I go like that, and then say whoosh. Oh shit, look at me. I'm being smart. Oh wow, look, I made a red now. There's a red version and a blue version. Look at me, Ma. Good shit, good shit. I should set up player spawns. No, that's not important right now. Right now, we're making a roof. That's what we're doing right now. We're making a roof. For now, it's just gonna be a little piece of roof. Just a little piece of roof. And I believe all face is on. Yes, yes it is. Let's make a roof. What is the roof color? That's not a roof, I mean ceiling. That's the word for it. That is an okay ceiling texture. I kind of like that, but I kind of don't. Okay, well, I know what I'm going to do. I'll not do that on these. I'm going to find the texture that corresponds with that light texture's edge. You know what I mean? This thing? Maybe? It's so fucking weird because it goes upwards, but I don't want it to go upwards, I want it to go downwards. It's weird. I don't get it. It's scaring me, Mommy. Mommy, I'm scared. That's not the right shade. I think we're into other shit now. Pretty sure we're into other shit. It's not gonna be compatible. Actually, some of this shit's somewhat compatible. That's from the Ot map. I know that shit real well. I'm always on that map. Because everyone's like, hey, you should play this map because it's a good map. And I'm like, your mom's a good map. And then it's not even remotely funny. And then we're back to the start. So I guess I'm going to use these. But I mean, so kind of like that, you know, kind of sort of like that, except that's gonna be real fucking bad. Oh man, I should have thought this through a little more. Wait. There's always a way to save everything. I got this in the bag. I got this in the bag. Oh man. I'm asking, what do you have in the bag? I have several. Never mind. That's not YouTube safe at all. Yeah, let's be YouTube safe. Because I don't want to get kicked in the ass by the YouTube community moderator team. You know? Because those guys will bite your ass. Okay, so I got a question for you. What the fuck is the point of these lights and the fact that this is sloped if this is just going to be a flat ass roof? I don't know. I didn't think that through. Like most of my life. Ah, joke's on you. I don't have a life. What? Fucking hell, I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. This is mostly just me commentarying random shit. Hey, look, I'm incredibly lazy. That was actually really smart, and I'm glad I did that. Oh, fuck. Thank goodness for undo history, guys. Thank goodness for undo history. Wonk. I actually don't want that shit in my life. Boom. 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 Gone. Aha! Aha, bitch. You're gone. You're goner than gone. And gone with the wind. Hey, that's clever and original. Let's do that. You know, that's clever and original. But what texture to use? That's the question. Do I use this texture? No. Do I use that texture? No, hell no. What texture do I use? Do I use that texture? No, do I use this texture? Maybe, actually. I kind of like that texture. I'm particularly fond of that texture. I have an idea. That actually doesn't look like shit. Which I'm happy about, because most of this looks like shit. Wow, look at me, ma. I can make a Sauerbraten map. This isn't turning out half bad. I was expecting it to be so much worse. You don't even know. Okay, so what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna say bam. That's the wrong button. Bam. Hey, that's pretty good. There we go. You see 50 and it's all white. Hey, it's actually kind of lighting up the floor. I need more radius. We need more radius. We need more power. Damn, it's fucking bright now. It's too bright for my tastes. Let's try 68. That's good. That's not too dark, not too bright. Actually, maybe a little bit less on the bright. Maybe do a 50. 50. Ah, fuck. 50 doesn't reach the floor. But 60 does. But 54. 56. 56 is a good number. Hey, that's not nearly enough light. There's a good balancing act right here. Okay, that should be good. I want to see if I want to do it every other or every. Oh, yeah. Kind of helps to calculate light maps. That's really harsh writing. Writing? Somebody's English is real fucking good. Hey, that's a funny joke, because my English is better than most native English speakers. I'm gonna piss a lot of people off by saying that. Whatever. Who cares? It's way too late at night to actually give a fuck about anything. I can't see the GUI for shit. Woo. The little dots on the ground. Hey, that's actually a fucking cool ass effect. I like that. I like that a lot. Except if I did it on every light, it would probably look cooler. It would probably look a lot cooler. You know, there's probably a better way to select all the lights in a fashion that isn't stupid. Oh, there's a command for this, isn't there? Ent. What's it called? Ent. Select. New ent. Ent drop. Ent rotate. Ent push. And select. And get. And property. PA. Okay. And property 02. When executed near a light source, would increase its radius by 2. Okay. Okay. And. Property 02. Let's try it out. Hey, it's not bad. That's actually a really good amount of light right there. Okay, let's see what having it on every block does now. That is not a bad amount of lighting. Actually, that's a bit much. That's a bit much still. Going for kind of the dark feeling, but it's like not too dark. You know? Kind of like that, except. Oh man! Oh man! Oh man, we're getting to the point where it's like really shit when it's negative 2, but it's really. Let's do 1 plus more. Ah, fuck. Okay. Okay. That looks pretty good, actually. Good. I'm not gonna lie, that looks pretty good. There's no entities in my selection. Of course not, because it's gay. No offense to gay people, because I say that a lot, but I have no problem with gay people, okay? You know, I actually am good friends with a few gay people. They're pretty cool. And they're not different. They're really not. They're people. Everybody's a person. Everybody's a person. You know what? Oh, wow. Okay. I fucked it up. Whatever. I'm willing to admit when I made a mistake. Sometime. I'm actually gonna pull those lights down. Just a bit, and then do copy. So how is this gonna work paste-wise? That is exactly what I was afraid of. However, it can be combated going like that. Wow. Beautiful lights. Beautiful lights. What the fuck? Oh. Again, what the fuck? Dude, how is this different from that over there? I don't understand. What is it doing? Why do this? Why do this, puppy? Why you do this, puppy? Wait a second. Yo, what the fuck? Did I never paste it over here? Yo, hold up. Okay. How am I gonna... Maybe I'm just being stupid. I'm probably just being stupid. Dude, I'm gonna have so much footage to watch. Whatever. This is my unedited channel. Unfiltered. Unfuck you. Aha! Aha, aha, see? It's unedited. I just said, fuck you. I'm not gonna edit it out, because fuck you. This is turning into Rick and Morty, guys. Send help. Send help. Oh, I know what to do. Watch me whip. Ah! You piece of shit. I got it. I got it. I got it real good. I figured it out. I got you good. I got you real good. Didn't I? But I figured it out. Selection not in view. Okay. Oh damn. It's starting to take a while to calculate light maps now. I'm pretty sure normally people build the entire map and then they make the lighting decisions, but you know, I'm not a normal person, so as is obviously proved by this here video. Okay. Okay, so if I do that and that, and yeah, I guess this too. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Let's not sponsor McDonald's. McDonald's copyright strikes my video. What? That would actually be the most ironic bullshit in the world. McDonald's, of all fucking companies, just decided, oh yeah, I'm gonna copyright strike your videos. Of all fucking companies. That would be a quality name. I'm just gonna use this texture like I've been doing. Hey, yeah, I like that idea. Oh, what the fuck? I don't know what the fuck shift does, but dude, I just figured out that I've been the most supreme idiot in the world. Okay, I have a theory right here. I think I just figured out how to move shit. Holy fucking hell. Holy fucking hell. I just figured out how to fucking move shit. That is really... I was like, how the fuck do you do it? I was really mad when I couldn't figure it out, and now I just did. Good shit. Good shit. Good shit. I tend to say that a lot. Damn it, Deets. Got me into the shit habit. Ha 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 ha! That was not actually intended to be a pun, but it turned out to be a pun, so. Fooled you, man. I fucking fooled you so hard. Hey, that looks pretty good, except for the fact that there's more light on that one. Okay, I'm happy with this. I'm happy with this. I need a floor texture. Floor textures are always... I've always had a problem with floor textures. And hold G. Okay. So... I have always had a problem with floor textures. Actually, don't hold G, because if I do this, if I do that, then it'll do under it, and then whenever I copy more floor, then the floor will be intact, and it'll be... Yeah! Gotta brain. We gotta brain it up in this bitch. Okay, what am I doing for the floor? Yeah, man. I'll have some nice ass grass floor, man. Okay, but seriously. Oh, fuck, what'd I do? Hey, look. This floor doesn't exist. Aha. Now I'm doing what Omar does with his haha. He does that all the time. And it's kind of amusing and at the same time annoying. So it's like, haha. Wow. Hey, I got a message on Discord. I'm going to check that. No, I didn't. I'm an idiot. Why is Discord telling me streamer mode is enabled? Stay safe, friend. That's interesting. I don't understand. Is that a reference I'm supposed to get? Maybe so. You should probably tell me. Oh yeah, man, that's some high quality flooring. Fuck. Okay. But seriously, what should I do for the flooring? Oh, I have an idea. You know when you like make a noise with your mouth and you have an idea? And you're like, and you just drop a sick beat with your O's. Drop a sick beat. Hey. Except plot twist. That thing, and then boom. Oh shit, plot twist, man. That's pretty cool. Hey, that actually looks really nice. I'm not gonna lie, that looks nice. But maybe I should do that like on the edges of the room. That's actually a pretty solid ass idea. That is a solid ass idea. It came right out of my ass. Haha. Haha, funny joke. That's not what I want. I want to. No. Yeah. No. Yep. You know what? I am actually going to use this texture. But I'm going to use that texture on there. But like, light map up, boys. Why is there a random amount of blue light? What is this shit? Okay. What is the radius on those? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know exactly what happened. Linguini, Sugini. Sugini. Linguini, Bugini. Your fucking baguette. Haha. Haha. I fixed your bullshit. Lights. I fixed your bullshit. Ravioli, ravioli, what's in the pacaroli? I totally forgot that I was still recording. For a second, that was weird. That was odd. That was an interesting coincidence. Okay, what I want to know is why I didn't finish this. I'll figure that out in a second. When you're a fucking idiot. Yeah, man. Red, green, blue, boys. Okay, what I think I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna tell these lights to go suck my ass. Suck my ass. Suck my ass. Wait a second, what? Oh. Is this light fine? Yeah, I think that one's fine. I like this one. Yeah, that one's fine too. It's just these lights right here. Oh. Oh, what? What? I feel like there's a good reason for me to be confused right now. And so, I'm gonna press that button, and they're actually all just that much, but they're actually red, not pink, and they're actually not that much, they're that much, and haha, I fixed your shit. Except, oh man, that texture's wrong. That texture's wrong, and I'm gonna be triggered so hard that I'll fix that texture. Okay, we good, bros, we good, yo. Normally shit like this wouldn't bother me, but right now I'm making a Sauerbraten map, so it kind of bothers me. Shit. No! No! Get out of here! Get the fuck out of here! Get the fuck... You know what, just fuck all your shit right here. Just get the fuck out of here. and change that texture real quick, and then that's a block that I didn't remove, and then ta-da, let's remove this block because it's not supposed to be there. And then let's compute light maps, and there's no light over here because I'm an idiot. I feel like that's really too far away. I already fixed that. I already fixed that. Dude, the creative process, it's interesting. It's interesting why people do it. Because it's killing me. But I'll be fine. I got this shit in the bag. And then just go like that, and then change this to the right texture because I'm mad that it's not the right texture, and then change this to that texture, and all this needs to stop being, what the fuck is it doing? The game needs to stop being a weird piece of shit. There we go. What this game needs to do is it needs to decide what the hell it's doing. Ta-da. Fixed all the bullshit. We go into here. Go into here, fix all the bullshit. There you go. Never underestimate the power of the right click button. Beautiful thing. It's a beautiful thing. Gotta make sure it's all right. And then gotta go in and be like, haha, clip, clippity clap, woo. Oh shit, there's a random ass blue fucking light right here. Okay, you need to like stop being that way. Don't be stupid. I think this is really well lit. Hey, guess what? Now I have to... I think I'm just gonna... I didn't really make any unique changes here, so I'm just gonna go... like, Fuck you, right in the ass. Oh shit. That might also help. You pretend like that didn't happen. Okay. I think that's good right there. Okay, let's go edit our corners and shit. Through the power, by the power of Grayskull. I don't know. What am I saying? He-Man. Yeah, I'm Skeletor. Fuck, I can normally do it so much better than that. Yeah, I'm Skeletor. That was really shit too. You know what I'm fucking trying to do, so just don't even talk to me, man. Don't even fucking talk to me. You know what? That makes me a little mad. The fact that this fucking piece of shit every time. Every time. Every damn time. Hey, did you know that I'm making more walls than I need to? Hey, did you know that I should probably fix the ceiling? Hey, look, it's a fully enclosed room now. Now we can see what the lighting looks like. That's not terrible. Actually, what the fuck? Did I? Yep, I did. I did do a fuckeroni. Haha! I fooled you good. I made you think I did that on purpose, but no. Shit, that's all I want to copy. Is it like shift to move the selection? Yeah. Yeah, buddy. And then V. Fuck! Undo, undo, undo! C. How do I move selection? Move. Selection. Oh, I know how to move the selection. I'm an idiot. Okay. C. Delete, right click, like that, yeah, paste, ah, fuck, when you don't fucking do that, then shit goes south, okay? C. Del. Rip. V. Okay. Aha, I fixed it. I was an idiot, but I fixed it. We're good. That's a pretty nice room so far. It's not as big as I thought it was going to be, but it's still good. Shit, does this have a middle? There's three. There's another three. There's six. There's... Hey, I can just use this. Be like, boom. Boom. So this got that many. And that many. And three. Shit. Is it perfectly symmetrical? Okay. The fact that there are new cubes here is really fucking confusing. Damn it, piece of shit. Wimp. Okay. Hit the light map button. So that's three. That's six. Or seven. That's six. That's nine. That's 12. That's... I can't count by threes. 15. That's 18. That's 19. That's not a bad thing? Question mark. 19. That's 18 divided by 9. Or by 2. Why'd I say 9? You know, I did the math problem in my head, and then I'm like, what is it? So that means... that shit, and then this should be also be 9, correct? Yup. So that means the center of the room is right there. I'm gonna make a small exit arena. No, it's gonna be bigger arena. Fuck all that. Just, yeah, you too. You thought I was gonna let you stay. What a joke. Okay. Now we need to copy this entire assembly right here. Copy that. You know, the only reason I'm still recording is because Dietz asked me to record this because he was tired, but he didn't want to watch me. So, well, let me try that again. He was tired, but he wanted to watch me. But he couldn't watch me because he was tired and he wanted to go to sleep. There we go. Words. What are they? So let me look at my... let's look at my reference drawing again. Okay. So it'll go out and then... away from each other, and then in, and then in the middle. I don't think I can do that. Actually, I can. I'm good. Okay. Let's switch back real quick. Okay. I got this shit in the bag. That's nice. Okay. There we go. Okay. So it'll like extend out like that, and then it'll go kind of like pull a number like that. But then actually not be stupid like I just was. Because I did not calculate for those. This is going to be actually on the edge of the map. So I better not have anything I need to add. Haha! Oh. Selection not in view. So I need a 5, 6, 7. I need that much. Hold forward. And then, okay. And there's just gonna be a big ass room for the rest of the map. Okay. Okay,